Anyway, Homer, I was wanting you to do this test.
Test?
It's about, like, radioactivity because, like, you, like, work there. So I want you to take this test and see how you do.
No.
Homer, come on.
No, Marge. I don't go to school anymore.
Come on, just try it, homie.
Fine. Go!
Homer, you already answered that question.
Third time's a charm, right, Marge? High five.
I'm good.
Stop shaking your head at me. Ha! Hey. Stupid thing. Huh, that's right. Who's the smart one now, huh? That is right! Ha. Ooh, that's a lot of numbers. I'm gonna say zero.
Why would it be zero, Homer?
I don't know. Or with the highest number?
What?
Fine. Stupid 25,000. Yeah, look at me. I'm 25,000. I'm smart. This thing's ridiculous, Marge.
You already clicked that one.
Ha, ha, ha.
Ooh, way to go.
Which term describes deadly? I'm going to say,
dangerous.
But, deadly?
On.
This thing's rigged, Marge.
It's not rigged.
Yes, it is. I knew that. My finger just slipped twice, okay? Brain cells.
This is sad.
Heart cells. Red blood cells. DNA. Ha ha ha. So who's the smart guy now, huh? Okay, I'm gonna say microwave food. Well, since when an answer doesn't involve food? Now I'd say the score I got. Zero? Zero? Marge, do you see this? It's a zero.
I see it, homie. Ugh.
This thing is stupid. It's a piece of crap. Now it put me in a bad mood.
There, homie.
People always make fun of me at work. They call me dumb. They call me stupid. I didn't finish college. Who needs college? God. Wait a minute, Marge. Maybe I could stop that from happening, where people are bullying me all the time.
What do you mean, homie?
Maybe I can ask Dr. Giggles to do a brain transplant.
But homie, that can kill you.
Well, maybe like 5 out of 100 it would kill me. Maybe. It's a possibility. But I fell in a cliff and I was fine. I mean, sure, I couldn't walk for a year, but please, Marge, please. I want a brain transplant.
Do doctors even do those?
I can always ask. All right, let me call Dr. Giggles. Let's see. Oh! Okay, he's on his way. Hello, everybody!
Hi, Dr. Giggles.
So, does someone need a lollipop? No, not today, buddy. Today, I want a brain transplant. Sorry about that. What are you saying? I said I want a brain transplant. Uh-huh. Hold on. Sorry about that. What were you saying? I said I want a brain transplant. Oh. Do you know how expensive those are? I'm sure we'll be fine. We just won't give the kids any allowance or no Christmas gifts or no birthday gifts for about 5 or 6 years. Isn't that right, Marge? But come on. This is more important, Marge. All right, if you want to do it.
Okay, lay down.
Oh, boy. I'm gonna have to duct tape you, okay? Okay. You know what? Forget it. I can't get it open.
Okay.
Now you're gonna go to sleep when I count to three. One, two, three. Okay, wake up. Whoa. It's over already? You want to see what your old brain looks like? Here it is. Here's the cute little stinker. Oh, aren't you cute? I'm gonna keep you. I feel smarter already. Give me a book, Marge. What'd you say, Homer? Give me a book.
I never knew in all these years you would say that. All right, here you go.
I already finished it.
Alan, were you just looking at the pictures?
No, Marge. I thought it was very interesting. A boy and a girl. They want to become actors, but they don't get to be.
He read the book.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. All right, give me another book. I finished it. Give me another book. That is so interesting. give me another one. Oh, come on, Marge. I need longer than that. I feel like my head's gonna explode.
Thirty minutes later.
Give me another book.
How about we don't get any more? You're animal.
But what? I need more books, Marge.
Dad, or sorry, you wouldn't know this. Mom, I need help on this question. I'm sure. Let's see.
Lisa, I've changed. Your mother is now too stupid now. With my new brain now.
Hey!
Let's see.
But Dad, you don't even know what 7 + 7 is.
14.
Oh my God.
I know. Let's see. 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 16, 18, 20.
Oh my God. What happened to you?
I had a brain transplant.
Can you do this? Let's see. Can you do this one?
The twos are way harder than the five, Lisa. 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50.
Oh my God. My dreams are finally coming true. Okay, answer this question.
Oh, Lisa, Lisa. Let's see, if you take the 10, put the 1 up there, then it would be 100, I think. Yes, 100.
Oh my God.
Yes, I know. If you want, I can finish that whole homework book for you tonight.
No, Homer.
Fine. Sorry. Always trying to ruin my phone. Now let's see. Shall we retake the quiz?
Okay, if you want to, Homer.
Let's go. Okay, but I don't want to do that one. I want to do a hard one.
1 minute later.
Wait. 100% feels good.
Oh my God! That only took you 1 minute! You flew through that!
I know. You know what, Marge? I think I want to go to college now. Hopefully I get into Harvard. You never know. And I want to read more books like The Raven. Or I want to start maybe becoming an author.
An author?
A poem. I got a poem for you, Marge.
Yes, Homer?
Violets are blue. Wait. I forgot the poem, Marge.
Oh.
Wait. Violets are red. Your hair is blue. You smell like expensive perfume.
That was beautiful, Homer.
I know. I can't believe I almost forgot it that.
I'm really sorry to ruin the moment, but I'm gonna have to take that brain out.
What? And why, sir, do you have to?
Because you
guys do not have enough money for that brain.
No! No! You can't take away this!
Well, Ma, if we don't have the money, then I don't think we should do it.
Oh, homie, I don't want to lose you.
It's okay, Ma. Just so you know, I will always love you.
Yeah. No! You monster!
Yes, I'm so sorry. 2 hours later. Okay, it's a good thing I kept that your old brain of yours. Oh man, I really am gone. You wanna see what your new, well, now old, you wanna know what your brain I put in you looks like? Sure. It looks like this.
Holy moly, that's a big brain.
Yeah, that's why you were so smart. Well, see ya.
Well, that was fun, I guess.
Yeah.
I figured out what 7 plus 7 is.
Yeah?
It's... 17. 14. Yes, 14.
Oh, Homer. I guess you're perfect the way you are.